it is my firm belief that the end of cancer is actually closer at hand than anyone even realizes.